Hello everyone, this is Harsha. Welcome to my channel Crypto English. So hi guys, in today's video we'll do the complete project review of HOT protocol. So in this particular video we'll discuss what is HOT. We'll also discuss the token sale which is going to happen in three different platforms. Then we'll discuss about the token economics and finally price prediction. So before starting the video, if you are here for the first time, subscribe to this channel. So this is my new channel. So if you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So let's begin the video guys. So guys, first thing, what is HOT? So HOT follow the best crypto portfolio. So in this particular platform, it is a decentralized application where you can copy trade any other portfolio. So where in this particular platform, big influencers and crypto traders will be listing their portfolios and you can follow them, and whatever profits they are making, you will also be able to make. In case if they are making any loss, you will also be making losses in this. So that is a complete platform overview. So now I'll just describe it, how it works. So this is going to happen on DAO Maker. Token sale is going to happen on DAO Maker. So in this, they'll give the complete product overview. So here I'll show you how it works. So in HOT platform, there are two major parties. So first one is a champions and then second party is a HOT. So HOT is nothing but a group of people. So what are champions? So champions are basically the crypto influencer or crypto traders. So who are good at trading and making profits out of it. So now anyone can become a champion or anyone can become a HOT. So if you are becoming a champion, what you will be doing is you will be broadcasting your portfolio and trading history in this particular platform. So whoever is following you, whoever is your HOT, so if they are following you, whatever trades you are doing in your champion portfolio, that will be automatically copy traded in this HOT's platform as well. So now how does this work? So this is built on Ethereum network. So and it is run on two major smart contracts. So first smart contract is a champion contract, so where champion trades are broadcasted, and then there is a mirror contract. So all the champion trades which are happening will be recorded in the champion contract, and that same will be implemented on the mirror contract as well. So as a HOT or as a follower of a champion, so if you want to invest into anyone's portfolio, so then you just need to deposit some funds into this mirror contract. So then as a return, you will be receiving a token, so which is ETF token, so exchange traded fund token. So these token will represent the amount of funds you have invested into this mirror contract. So now what happens once you do the investment into this mirror contract? So whenever there is any trade happening on the champions contract, automatically similar trades will be copied onto the mirror contracts as well. So same way, if the champion is making 10% profit in a day, so same way whoever is following him will also be making 10% profit in a day. If he is making a loss, then followers also will be making a loss. So that is how its complete ecosystem works, and that too in decentralized fashion using these two smart contracts on Ethereum network. So now even this ETFs also can be tradable on decentralized exchanges where HOT is listed. So HOT is having a HOT DEX, so in that these particular ETFs also will be able to trade. So if you are having a token of any good champions token, if you want to sell them to anyone, you can head over to HOT DEX and there you can sell those tokens to other users. So that is also available. If the champion's portfolio is performing well, then ETF of that particular champion will also be moving in upward direction. So that is how it's completely correlated. So now let's talk about the token economics and token utility. So coming to the token economics, so here the token is HOT token and there will be success fees. So whenever you're redeeming your profits, so there will be 5% fees will be charged, and that will be used to buy and burn back HOT token. So that will reduce the HOT token supply in future. Then coming another fees, which is redemption fees. So whenever your portfolio ETF is redeemed, so when you are getting a ETF and if you want to sell them and redeem the funds, then there will be 0.5% of the fees is applicable on this particular redemption. So that is another thing. Then coming to the another option, another utility of the token, which is order book DEX fees. So as I mentioned you already, these ETF tokens can be traded on HOT DEX. So when you're trading anything on the DEX, there will be trading fees. So if you're holding HOT tokens, then you will be charged only 0.25% as a trading fees. If you're not holding HOT tokens, then you'll be charged 0.4% as a trading fee. So that is another utility where HOT tokens are getting to use those tokens to reduce the trading fees on this particular DEX while trading your ETF tokens. Then finally, and common one, which is a governance. So these token holders will be able to stake in the governance platform and they'll be able to get some voting rights. Using those voting rights, they'll be able to participate in the token HOT governance decision making. So that is a complete token economics. So coming to the hot investors, so there are many investors who are like DuckDAO, Gate.io, Master Ventures, AU21 Capital. So all major investors are invested in this particular project. Then let's talk about the token economics. So coming to the token economics, so total supply of this particular token is 320 million tokens in circulation. Then initial market cap is only $760,000, and that too the total fundraise is only $2 million worth of fundraising has happened. So that is very good, and listing price will be $0.025. So this will be, they'll, in the community round there will be vesting period, so you need to keep that in mind. So when you are participating in DAO seed allocation, that means your tokens will be released in a vesting manner. So that means all 100% tokens will not be released upfront. So for this token sale, it is 30% on token generation event, then 10% per month released to your wallet. Then similar way it is going to happen on KuCoin and Gate.io. So but DAO Maker seed offering, if you are not aware how to participate in this DAO Maker offering token sales, I have made a detailed video on that. So that link video will be in the above eye icon. So you can just click and watch that video to get familiar how to participate in this DAO Maker token sales, and you can make easy 10 to 15x on every project. Then another thing is going to happen, token sale is going to happen on KuCoin platform. So through burning drop mechanism, where users have to stake USDT, Ethereum or BTC, and more the tokens you stake, you will get the more number of hot tokens. So that is based on the pro rata basis. So there will be total limit of this particular platform. So out of that, you will be receiving certain portion of tokens based on your number of tokens staked into this particular platform. So that in KuCoin also it is very less chances of getting big number of tokens. So then finally it is also having a token sale on Gate.io. Here also there are very few number of tickets, which are around 70 copies available, and very limited tokens are available for sale, and I don't think it is easy to get token sales into Gate.io as well. So best thing is you can participate through DAO Maker, and it's this token sale is going to happen on 20th April 12 UTC, so, and it will last for 24 hours. During that time frame, you can show your interest and participate through hot token sale in on the DuckDAO platform. Sorry, on DAO Maker platform. So that is all, guys. So that's all about hot platform and its token sale and price prediction. So in my point of view, this particular token initial market cap is only $760,000. In my point of view, this can easily do 10 to 50x returns on the listing day itself. So that's all, guys. That's all about hot platform and complete overview. If you like the video, click the like button. If you're new here, subscribe to this channel. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind.